Well, here's proof that anyone can get stuck in an elevator, even the mayor of Phoenix. City Hall staff tells us Mayor Greg Stanton got out safely. He's now okay, but he was stuck for about 20 minutes in a City Hall elevator this afternoon. A maintenance crew reset that elevator, and they were able to get him out.